We're gonna break orbs.
Yeah.
Orpheus. What? Orpheus. Alright, ready? Stand back.
I'm backstanding.
Okay, bye.
That was garbage.
Watch out. It's a big one. Horrible chill though. It goes down your spine. Oh, hey, look.
Meteorite land.
Dropped a pistol. Ooh. The Undertaker. It's good that we're...
The Undertaker. Oh,
now, this is gonna be a little bit harder to get to.
Yo, I'll put sticky on it. Make it sticky.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Yeah, no.
I barely went through any slimes making that crown. 99 slime balls making that crown. I still have 117.
I have 96. Oh, God.
Yeah,
I'm lagging.
Oh, almost there.
One more. Ooh.
Stand next to it. Stand under it.
Okay.
I'm gonna test on my rocket.
The rotted four.
Oh, you got the one we used last time on him.
Oh.
That's the OP one.
Nice.
Show me how big it is. Oh, damn, what the hell?
So big.
Compensating.
Look how big it is.
Compensating.
Oh, God. It's huge. Yeah, I am. For my really minuscule penis.
Now, I would say let's fight him, but let's not. Let's go home. How do we go? Oh, we gotta walk home.
Oh, shit. I have 9 gold on me. Yeah. Well, yeah, you gotta walk home.
God, dude. No, you gotta walk. Oh, crap. Now I gotta blur out the IP.
No, because there's a password. Okay.
But I gotta type it in.
I don't care. I'll change the password next time. It doesn't matter.
No, I'll blur it out. Don't take too much.
Alright.
Guys, the password was 6982.
Yeah. Just fucking tell them. That's kind of pointless, but okay.
I'm sorry. 584. That was a real password. The hell, you give me a chandelier?
Just the password. Well.
Freaking.
Password went the wrong way.
Picasso in here. Get this. Oh, what the hell?
Come here. Come here, Fisher. You can't escape.
I don't want your damn ball. Keep your ball. Okay. Well, it's daytime, so we can't exactly fight the eyeball boss. But, let's make this edge blue chest the block storage. Put random blocks in here. I'm missing a bunch of wood. What the heck? What happened to my palm, dude?
Right,
oh, man. I used it to make torches. God damn it.
Oh, fuck.
I used the freaking hardest wood to find to make torches. Alright. What do you need for armor? I'm guessing head and pants? No, you have head.
I have a tin armor.
I need pants and head. Give me that
head. I just
head.
Need pants.
Tungsten.
Just make me some pants of tungsten or something.
I don't have enough tungsten for that. One helmet. Literally use. I had 38 and one helmet. Use 10. 20. Holy crap. I want this damn beach ball.
Well, I guess I'll...
It's 10. Oh, we do have copper bars. We can make the... We can make that. You want that? Oh. Do you want the the rod? Amethyst rod?
What? What's that?
The first magical weapon you can get your hands on.
Yes.
It does 15 magic damage. Here. I think it's the anvil. You make it up. I'll get magic weapons eventually. Hopefully I'll get a crimson rod or something.
Purple torch, ooh. Amethyst staff.
Oh, we have iron, dude. Oh, we have iron. Oh, put the remaining crap in there. Make sure you put your gold away. Did you put your gold away?
Yeah.
I'm guessing you're a smart boy. You're a smart boy.
Auto stack. Oh, there was nothing left.
Hold up. Now I gotta do something here. Right here. I'll go. You understand?
Yeah.
Let me make a personal chest. My room. Damn, mushroom chest. Sexy, I'm the mushroom dude, man. Oh, you know what my new Minecraft skin is gonna be?
Something with a mushroom.
I told Jack and then Bucket. I need to put my inventory. Hold on. Give me some time. Let's make this cactus chest the freaking miscellaneous weapon chest.
Alright.
And then we'll make.
Oh, worm. Gimme.
This other gold chest freaking item chest. Yeah, shit. Oh, yeah. So my Minecraft skin was gonna be. Mushroom, obviously. No, it's just gonna be a random black guy. It's gonna be a mushroom wearing a banana hammock. It's gonna be my mushroom guy wearing a banana hammock. There you go. You know a banana hammock is?
Yeah, it's a crotch holder.
I've been thinking about it. I've been thinking about holding my crotch. Alright,
fucking goldfish.
So, let us go. We can fight that boss.
Where are we going, this way?
Huh? Back to the Crimson.
Alright. Cut to it. I'll see you there.
I'm coming. Might take a little bit longer, but I'm coming. Full speed ahead. I got 9 defense. Crappy items. Let's go. Oh, I should've made us some fish.
Yeah.
Ow! What you got on me, slime? Nothing.
Oh, you gotta, join the blue team. I wanna watch our numbers get farther away. Hey.
Starting up a rainbow.
Well, I'm there anyways, so.
It won't let me go down blue.
Do we go down the cave?
PvP, sucker.
How do you do- oh.
Boom.
Do we go down the cave?
Yeah.
Alright.
Dude, if we break 3 of those orifices, orphi, the dude will spawn, or if we make the bloody spine item or something like that. Why is there a penguin in the crimson? Oh, he just got murdered by the slime.
If you get a bunch of vertebrae, you can make that, right?
Okay. Dude, I got this
I have 4.
I'm here! Oh yeah, so I forgot to mention, because I don't think I was recording, but we bought stuff from the mysterious... No, from the... Was it...
Weary Traveler. Yeah.
We bought stuff from him. Oh. We bought the gypsy robes.
I got gypsy robes, yeah.
I got gypsy robes,
holy
too.
Crap! What... What is this?
Right here, hold up.
Blood crawlers, I guess. A lot of them. Dude, this weapon is so good.
Choking on it?
Damn.
My swordfish is okay. Could be better. Alright, we gotta set up an arena. Oh god, I almost fell. I'll set up an arena up here.
Ah, fuck off, you wankers. Let's see, where's my dirt? There it is. Up! Nope!
Into the abyss.
I'm switching to the wrong weapon. And I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die!
At least it doesn't take you too long, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
If I die, I'll be back here in the next year.
Alright, I have 6.
Can these guys crawl through this? I'm hoping they can.
Ow! God damn it. Oh my god, I have
crawl up here, I dare you. They can!
You dared him.
Well, I thought he'd be late. Oh, he's talking to me. Alright, watch out. Got you. Duel me. Alright, so we gotta find another Orphis. Beating heart. I like to call it Orphis. Okay, this one's a little bit too far down. I don't know about this one.
Help me.
Oh, I'm coming.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm here.
I can't believe I'm alive still.
I'm here. I'm swinging.
I just kept.
Hey, don't go up there.
Somehow I lived.
How are you still alive?
I don't know.
The hell, I can't make this jump.
Yeah, because I have the thing.
I got an idea.
Fuck. Oh, it doesn't have knockback. Oh, shit.
No, it's a bomb. Oh, my God. It just made it harder.
You do. No, I can't even get up there.
All right. So the question is, all right, we'll wait for you to heal up. Please.
Ow.
Oh, how'd you not die from fall damage? What the heck?
I caught the rope.
Oh, I was about to say.
Dude, I'm
OG. Defy the laws of my anal. Alright, we need to wait for you to heal up, so stop fighting.
Okay. Shit. Oh my god. Get back. Ah! I just want to go up there.
Maybe I should be melee character, dude. he's pretty OP. Maybe the struggle in the beginning of Melee. Oh. Well, that is a water chest. Flippers! I'll take those! Cause they,
there's a thing right here.
They give me movement speed. Oh, this one's pretty easy.
Yeah.
Right. I'm just gonna make it even more straight though. More of a straight path. Maybe you should break it because you do have. Oh, I'm gonna get out. Cause I'm gonna close it up. I'm gonna make it a straight line. You might want to break it because you have the speedy spoons. Speedy spoons. You want to fight? Face fucker? Oh, that's his new name. It's not face monster, it's face fucker. Make a straight line to us, to the arena. There you go. And then we gotta make it like stairs. Where's my hammer? Where's the rock? I'm gonna make it all curved.
You can just run up these.
I'm making it.
Cool. Mind.
I mean,
shit. I'm trying to switch weapons, but it won't.
Ryan is gonna die.
Fucking 24. Fuck you.
I can't break this.
Face monster.
Coming. What the hell? He broke my fall, and then I still took damage. Now how do we get up?
So, I know how I get up.
And grappling hook. The sword sucks. Doesn't do any damage. It's good in the game. Like, we haven't even fought our first boss yet. Alright, you need to freaking heal up. Here, I got it. I got an idea. This helps you heal faster. There you go. Stand by. In here, freaking drink this, dude. Oh god, I got you. Drink that potion, it'll stop enemies from spawning. Well, if you need to, I don't think you need to anymore. As long as you're safe. Hunter potion, I'm gonna drink that, because that's useless. Swiftness potion, yes, I do need that. To keep up. Oh damn, dude. I'm almost as fast as you. Let's have a race. 3, 2, 1.
Pick something.
Look at his speed. Man, I'm hyped. I'm too hyped. It's all that crack cocaine I've been doing.
Alright, there we go.
Thank god that didn't blow up the heart. I had second thoughts about that.
You ready?
Not yet, right here. Ready?
Oh, wait, hold on.
Watching porn.
Oh, he's watching porn. Alright, I'm gonna try and gather up some more vertebrae while he does that.
I'm recording.
What the fuck is that? Like a... Oh no, it's a regular slime. It just had a red tint on it. So, oh, jeez. Okay. I'm good. One more vertebrae and we can just make our own bloody spine. Bloody spine. Oh, cool. Got enough now.
Yeah.
This guy out. This only does 11 damage. It's really weak. It's like the highest hit is 11 damage. I guess since I don't have any reforgements on it or any, I guess, enchantments, I'm dying. Holy
crap. The hose out.
Why do these guys do so much damage?
Oh, get the hose out.
Get the hose, what? Say something about the hose. You can make a bloody spine.
Alright, whatever. Good.
I got a bloody spine.
Okay.
I need to heal up though, cause it took a little bit inch.
Just blow this crap up, cause it's right here. I'm just gonna break it right now.
We gotta get the campfire over there too. So I'm gonna go down there. You blow it up. And,
right now?
Oh no. Let me go place the campfire. Oh god! Slime.
Got you.
No, I don't want to take damage. Are you gonna go blow it up or break it? I mean.
Oh, this is in the way. Gotta make sure I have a straight shot. I can't break it.
Yeah.
Gotta make sure I have a straight run up there.
I don't think we're gonna survive this. It's gonna be really close. I'm running out of good potions. I'm gonna drink the calming potion. Stop monsters from spawning.
Let's see if I can run straight up this. Oh hell yeah, I can't. Oh!
You're so lucky there's water!
I keep forgetting that I have to jump. I'm gonna see if I can.
No, you can't.
I can't. Damn it.
Right, jump, well, it's not too hard.
I'm gonna do this then.
Oh my, I'll go break it if you.
No, I got it. Dude, I got it. You ready? There's a spider over here.
Health inspector over here for this crap.
I have a comp potion. Why is this funny?
Yeah, I'm just gonna completely cover up the bottom of our platform so no items
ready?
Fall down there. Yeah, go ahead.
Good. Honk.
Brain of Kafufu.
Brain of Cthulhu.
Brain of Chufuf.
Oh! I forgot he teleports!
Brain of Chief Keef. Alright, you're gonna have to kill the eyes.
Yeah, why?
Because you got the pitchfork. Oh, dude, oh, yeah. He's a freaking staff. The staff is OP. Oh, God.
This?
Yeah, he started firing. He just took a lot of damage. Oh, God, I'm taking a lot of damage. I don't know about this.
We got this.
Right, we're dropping hearts.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, God. It's bad.
Yeah, if I survive, I mean, it takes me like 5 seconds to do it.
Hurry up!
But it's so deep.
I can't survive this long.
It won't respawn me.
Oh yeah, it takes a while. Oh god! Oh god! Oh! Dude, that was 10 times harder than I thought it'd be.
I know. You wanna go for attempt 2?
No, let's start easier first. Let's fight the freaking slime.
Slime
boss doesn't do too much. He just hopped around. Right. God, that was 10 times harder than I thought it'd be.
I know.
I think we need a little bit more of every. Oh, we can fight the eye. Let's fight the eye.
Yeah, let's go.
Should we make an arena or should we just? Oh, you already spawned. Pew! 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 Why?
He's underground.
Pew! God, I'm wrecking him.
Jesus.
Holy crap, you're almost dead. I'm about to wreck him.
I got 90 health.
Yeah, but your bar is like orange. How do you like that? I should really save the ammo.
Screw it, I'll just use the pitchfork.
Well, some of this, I'm stabbing your eye, doesn't that hurt?
I can't see.
Distract
him.
Me.
I'm scared.
I'm gonna go get some weapons.
Come here.
Where the hell is our weapon at? Where is it?
I don't think we have a weapon chest, right? Oh no, it's the cactus.
Got it. Ryan? You are.
Ow.
Well, it doesn't matter if you die. Right?
Yeah.
Did I lose a piece of gold? I think I lost a piece of gold because I killed a bunch of monsters. Oh, look at this. Like that. Like that. Ninja star on your eyeball.
Oh, well.
Yeah, Shibikin.
Here we go.
Shuriken.
Shadouken. Hadouken.
Like a rock.
Your
about to die. But the rock fuck you. Have you ever been rock fucked? While he charges, stab him. Bitch.
Ow.
Alright. He's done charging. So he's shalooping his ass. Shadow. Oh. I'm about to rock fuck him with this fish. Mm. Damn, this fish. Ooh. He's changing! He's metamorphing! No, wait. He's power morphing. What the hell does Power Ranger say? He's Ranger morphing. I don't know.
Power morph?
Sure. Where's he at? Oh, he's doing supercharge mode. Watch out! Oh! He's high. He's high.
Ah.
He's pissed. If we both die at the same time, though, he will be spawned. Run, just run this way. Okay, I didn't close it. Oh, he's chasing after you. Alright, I'll go over here. I gotta get the ninja stars. Fire beams at him.
Damn.
Beams of power.
Oh my god. Get out of here.
Over here.
Get out of here.
Cody. Heal.
Cody.
Should be able to heal.
Oh.
About to rock, fuck you. Oh. Picked up everything.
God damn it.
I can't see. Here, you'll just pick up the loot from the next one. You ready?
Oh, I killed him.
Ready for the next one? Oh, you want a rain hat, dude?
Sure.
There's a rain hat.
Go pick. No, I already have one, actually. Come on.
Fucking shit.
Spawn him.
Oh, hold up. I picked up Crimtane ore and all the usual crimson crappy drops. Alright, you got your health back?
Yes.
Alright, here we go.
Well, I have 112. Place down a campfire inside. Right here.
Inside. You can make a lot of torches. I don't think I can place it on those blocks. Those are solid. Okay.
You can spawn them.
Here we go. I only got 5 shurikens. Shuriken! Sharkishiken! Oh, I have 6. Oh, you just gave me. Where did I get 12 tungsten from? Did I get it from here? Water chest, I think. A meteorite has landed.
Dude, that's the second one in like now.
Tinker. Alright, so the plan has changed here. We're obviously fighting a different boss.
Yeah.
I'll get a screenshot. There you go. Thumbnail. Probably. No, actually, I'll probably use this as the background and put a whole different picture of two of them.
Yeah.
I need the clearest picture. It's a little bit dark. Ready for this? Ready for this? Poke you in your damn eye. You're getting some freaking. Why are you going chasing?
I don't know.
All the way down there. Don't you touch my damn squirrel. I think he was trying to kill our squirrel.
I would kill him, dude. I'm actually gonna kill him, so.
Touch my squirrel. Again.
Here, bro, let me.
I feel like this is the best damaging item so far. You just get like 50 hits off with it.
I wish this was a little longer. It's better.
Oh, crap. No. Go in. Before he charges.
Alright, it's time. Maneuver!
The beams of gay. The manliest of colors right here. Butt buddy colors.
If he wouldn't go on the fucking land.
He's going for you.
Yeah, chase me.
I'll give you backup from afar.
Chase me. Hit me, baby, one more time.
Far, so you get the crap. Oh, okay, he comes towards me. Okay, I'm not gonna hit him.
You're good.
Oh! Explode.
He exploded.
Alright, I'm gonna go put the Crimtane down. Oh, we should make Crimtane armor, shouldn't we? That'd be smart.
Yep, sure.
And then we can fight Cthulhu!
Bang. Cthulhu.
Crimtane, here we go. Dude, I got 90 something. I made 24
I got, like,
bars. 60. Oh, I can make some swords. Oh, what the hell? The Flesh Catcher! There's a fishing rod called the Flesh Catcher.
The Flesh Catcher.
Sounds like my nickname. My point. Alright. Yeah, do you need more tissue samples? You want this hat, dude? This umbrella hat?
I can't make... Thanks. No. I can't make any armor.
Huh? You can't make any armor? How much do you have?
15?
I have 24. I can make a single piece of armor. I can make a helmet or a... pants. How much do you have? 15?
Yeah.
Do you have any tissue sample?
What's a tissue sample?
That's the thing you need to make the armor. Here, I'll give you this. You should have enough to make a helmet. I can't make
hey.
Pants though now.
Oh. I probably have some.
I have a full set of armor, but it's not high defense.
Okay.
Alright, so that we'll probably end off this episode here because I want to make the two boss fights separate.
Yeah.
Oh, dude. You do get money for selling the rain hat.
Yeah,
I'll take the rain hat. Quick stack. Oh, dude, I got 30 tungsten now. Nice helmet. Faggot!